What's your name again?
Will you be
very successful in your marriage?
Congratulations.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Wishing the best.
Love you guys both. Make us proud of the LY and the
Omni. Love you guys. Have fun. Congratulations on your wedding.
Congratulations, guys. Hope you have many happy years together.
Congratulations, Gene and Aloy. Love you.
Congratulations,
Gene
and Aloy. Many happy years together.
Yeah. Gene and Aloy got married today, and we're very happy for you and have a long life together.
Thanks for the beer. That's a good one.
Congratulations.
Hello, congratulations.
Hello.
We hope y'all enjoyed yourselves in the private lounge.
I'd like to introduce the wedding party, Mr. and Mrs. Aloy Cavazo.
Son of the Holy Spirit, now forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, our Lord Jesus Christ. Bless the marriage of Eloy and Xantipi, all the people here present. Bless also the food and drinks and all your servant here, for you are holy now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alexi. Opa!
Well, don't do that.
Our wedding has been-
being performed at a beautiful orchard garden. Today a daughter is separated, the mother from her daughter. Groom, love your bride and don't souls her. And as a royalty like on earth, admire her, arise like an eagle. Open your wings so your dove will fly into your wings.
But he has always been there for me. I could not have asked for a better brother. When Tina came into Eloy's life, I saw something different. He became a better and more religious man. Eloy once told me that Tina was his ticket to heaven. And now, a day it's hard to find a woman with such good morals as Tina is. And also, she will show all the uses of Windex. Regardless of your friends. Regardless if you're friends, family, or a stranger, Eloy and Tina would do anything to help the fellow neighbor. I pray that they have a long and prosperous marriage. Together, I can't even read my own writing.
Dr. Cavazos.
Together, Dr. Cavazos. Together, they will continue to fill my life. Here's to Mr. and Mrs. Eloy and Tina Cavazos. Now,
I have to say, for these two, they are the most wonderful, loving couple, and I'm so honored and blessed to be in their wedding. And I know they'll have a very happy marriage, and everybody, I just want to bless them, and I know that the two of them really truly love each other. So, opa! 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 Bring some glasses to the honor of Tina and Eloy. What's your last name?
For all of you that don't know, I'm Tina's godfather.
Yeah.
Oh. I had the pleasure of coming down and seeing the planning of the wedding with my sister, and Tina. She did a fantastic job. Now, Tina was Pete's Bubalina. And there was a relationship between father and daughter that was special. You're inheriting that relationship, Helen. It was a pleasure to meet you and your family. The closeness of his family resembles our family knit, where we help each other. I wish you a happy marriage. You promised me a boy that I can baptize. I will hold you to that promise.
The
yes,
I'm the substitute for her father. I'm her uncle. And he, when he told you about my brother and how robust he would be, he'd be rolling on the floor right now. And if those of you that knew him, you know how big he was. Biggie. So that's how big he was. Tina was the star in his eyes. She could do nothing wrong. Everybody else did everything wrong, her brother and everybody else, but Tina could do nothing wrong. I only wish he was here this evening and we'd have him rolling on the floor again. Well, to the two of you, have a great life, and remember, Al Roy, remember what I said to you when I handed you her hand. I give you our gem. Make it glow. Okay.
Do you love it?